a real festival day for me, for having made Bangalore so big for me, because exactly 10 years before, almost this is the 10th year, Mr. Ram Prasad, who had invited me to Bangalore, we have done a batch at Gandhi Bhavan. Then after that, we have, you know, the Theosophia Shamantaka mission passes through a very big, you know, ups and downs, like life. It is also, it's a process. I have got experiences where we have advertised, bombarded with advertisements in newspapers, in dailies, weeklies, etc., and on the TV channels. Ultimately, you know, when I have in the hotel, there is not even one student. In Pune, we have done a great publicity for around 7 months. I have planned the workshop, and when I sat in the workshop, I was waiting for students. Nobody came because after a long gap, that was the day when Hindustan and Pakistan were having the cricket match on the TV. Gone. So I had many bitter experiences. I am always fingers crossed because it's not an easy job. And here today, with so much of great love and response from all the Mitras, I'm very happy. I'm so moved. It is so excellent. And I request you all, people who have got the cell phones, kindly put off the cell phone. And I understand, I'm very happy all learned people, educated people, qualified people, people who are well placed in their lives have come, and I'm honored. That is why I fold my hands to each one here with the word Mitra Namaha. Many of you, almost all of you, know me. And I don't feel I'm attending a new group or a batch. I feel I'm only talking to my own family members.
And all the Mitras, I extend a very respectful and warm welcome to our dear Guruji, Keshara Mitra, Sri VSP Taneti. A hearty welcome to all our Mitras, and especially the new members who have registered for the class today and seeing Guruji for the very first time. So I now request our Mitra Dilip Simha to render an invocation which is specially chosen for this grand occasion.
Please.
The invocation that I would be singing is a composition of Saint Vadiraja, the celebrated pontiff in the Madhvacharya line and a great devotee of Haikriva. Jay Jay Shri Hayavadana, Jay Jay Shri Kaladamana, Jay Jay Shri Hayavadana, Jay Jay Shri Kaladamana, Jay Tu Sajjanaya Sadana Sakala Bharana, Jay Jay Shri Hayavadana, Jay Jay Shri Kaladamana, Jay Tu Sajjanaya Sadana Sakala Bharana, Jay Jay Shri Hayavadana. Asishta Kula Varthi Sakala Kararupa Matvarya Sadrupa Dalita Bahutapa. Asishta Kula Varthi Sakala Kararupa Matvarya Sadrupa Dalita Bahutapa. Mai jana dhrita kopa krita sattvikshu dvipa, Mai jana dhrita kopa krita sattvikshu dvipa, Shrita nisat sukha rupa hayavadana rupa, Shrita nisat sukha rupa hayavadana rupa. Jaya Jaya Shri Hayavadana, Jaya Jaya Shri Kaladamana, Jaya Tu Sajjanaya Sadana Sakala Bharana, Jaya Jaya Shri Hayavadana.
Digvijayastu.
Thank you, Dilip. I'm sure all of you are waiting eagerly for Guruji to begin the session. I take just 2 minutes to make a few announcements on this grand occasion. The Theosophia Samantha Commission Bangalore chapter has yet again reached 2 more milestones. Bangalore chapter today enters its 10th year with the first batch, which was started on May 11th and 12th, 2001, which was piloted by our senior most Mitra and Guru Mitra, Sri Ram Prasad Ji at Gandhi Bhavan. Sir, we are truly grateful to you. It started in a humble way with 20 students and has traveled this far. I was one of those fortunate few present in that batch. And even now, there are very much here with us, some of them like Mr. Ishwar, Mr. Balasubramaniam, Mr. Nagaraj H.N. Balachandar. We have not reached the destination yet, but only begun the journey. We have a long way to go. Let us all move ahead together in unison and also take many more people on the way in the silent spiritual journey which is led by the guiding lamp, our respected Guruji. Another milestone achieved is the biggest batch of 75 members today, breaking the previous 64 of Panchaganapati. The last date for registration was 30th of April, but I'm happy to say that on 22nd April itself, it was house full with 20 more in waiting list. On this 10th year of Bangalore chapter, what better gift could we have asked for than this overwhelming response? I humbly attribute this to Nandu Baba, as only he can do such miracles. I also thank all our Mitras, Guru Mitras, and the new members without whose cooperation and involvement this would not have been possible. It is also an honor and our proud privilege to announce that this is the inaugural batch of Tiger Gorilla and it's taking place in Bangalore. I'm also very happy to reveal that all our courses, whether it's Ojas Kriya, Panchaganapati, Chitrasthala, Navakhanda Dhyana, Kriya Karma Meditation, the Keshari books and other publications are launched by Guruji in Bangalore. We are also so proud of it. It shows the great love he has for us Mitras in Bangalore, and I am too small a person to describe this in words. All that I can say is we are very grateful to you, Guruji, and the mission is our vision. Thank you all for your support. I look forward to the same in future also. I round request Guruji to please kindly take over. And a small request to all Mitras, kindly keep your mobile phone switched off or in the silent mode. Thank you.
Thank you, Suma. Thank you so much. The only one word I am afraid of is Gurudev, Guruji, because I can never imagine anybody else as a guru other than the Paramaguru, the Narayana. Gu is darkness, Ru is warding away darkness. That is the reason I protected my mission and my Mitras with the word Mitra. So here, I don't like to be called Guruji, Father, Mother, all these things are something which disturbs me. These are, I am just a common person like you all, probably one step ahead because of my Purva Janma luck, where I had been initiated by great gurus. But one thing one of our senior most Mitras once told me a thing. I can tell his name also. The person who has sung the Kruti here, Mr. Dilip, so wonderful, invoking Haigriva. He said, you are a great Guruji, but I have understood one thing, that you are a great student. It is partially true. I don't consider as a great Guruji, but I am sure I was a very good student, and it is not I was.